Can I call you a dancing master?
I can see why a lot of you guys think that's a really hard song, but if you can handle the jumps and that really fast scream throughout the fast part of the song, it's actually not too bad. I don't know a good way to practice this. I guess you really have to just keep playing this song and some of the later charts on like X and X2, because a lot of those are really hard. But I got it.